I talked to Chuck yesterday. He said that they're like a 500 team. So, or no, I guess he said they're better than that. So they're like either the fourth place or the fifth place team. But either way, the fourth place team plays the fifth place team, and this is the last game of the series or the season before the playoffs start. So it doesn't really matter either way. Mm-hmm. So. But he said that they got some guy that's like a total stud. He he graduated like college a while ago. And like whenever he really feels like playing, he just goes through everybody and scores every time.